Naruto Shippuden! Ultimate Ninja Impact!
Oh.
So, you've come. Sasuke, I've been waiting for you.
Orochimaru, just what do you want with me?
Well, quite some time has passed since you came to me. And I thought it was about time to examine the results of your training.
You want to test me?
It won't require much strength. It should be a trifling challenge for one at your level.
Get on with it.
I see you're not unmotivated. All right, come with me then. Now then, your enemy this time will be Sound Ninja. However, their number will be greater than any you've faced before. The merest slip could mean death.
That's it?
Lord Orochimaru, may I join you?
So, you've taken an interest in Sasuke's progress as well?
Yes. I did, after all, play a large role in his training.
Very well. Do as you wish.
I'm ready to get started, Orochimaru.
Well then, let's see just how far you've progressed. And just how suitable a vessel for me you've become.
This just might end up being fun.
Mission start. I'll rip you to pieces.
Not much of a test.
I've prepared a little something to spice things up for you. Hope you enjoy it.
Rip you to pieces.
Sheer numbers can pose a threat.
You call this a threat?
Think fire time! Fireball! Look at him! Rip you to pieces!
These opponents are just fun.
You mustn't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content.
Think fire time! Fireball! Rip you to pieces!
To see you even stronger. Rip
you to pieces!
A mere thousand of them. Not a challenge worthy of me. These opponents are just
fine.
I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
Stronger.
These opponents are just fodder. You try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
I'll use the curse mark.
Over here! Over here!
More. Show me your power!
Over here!
These opponents are just fodder.
No.
No. The mere thousand. Not a challenge worthy of me.
No.
You try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
Over here!
No.
Show me. I want to
see. I should have finished this while I had the
stronger.
Don't interfere!
Show me your power!
Rip you to pieces! Think fire style with fireball jutsu!
And a mere thousand. Not a challenge worthy of me.
Rip you to pieces!
I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
Don't interfere!
These opponents are just...
Rip you to pieces!
A mere thousand. Not a challenge worthy of me.
Think to miss. I'm gonna rip you to pieces. Think.
More. Show me your power.
Rip you to pieces. Think.
These opponents are just fodder.
Don't interfere!
I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
Think to miss! I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Think to miss! I'm gonna rip you to pieces!
You mustn't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content.
Don't
You've only defeated 350. There's still a long way to go.
Okay, how about over here next?
You haven't let go of your mercy. Ninja must be ruthless. Compassion is a fatal mistake.
How has Sasuke progressed?
He's coming along nicely. I cannot wait to make that body my own. I want to see you even stronger.
Fire time! Fireball Jutsu! I'm gonna rip you to pieces!
Strong indeed. As you must be.
These opponents are just fodder.
Rip you to pieces!
You mustn't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content.
Fire time! Fireball Jutsu!
More! Show me your power! You mustn't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content. Show me to see you even stronger.
These opponents are just far.
You're strong, as you must be.
These opponents are just fodder.
Fire time! Fireball! Rip you to pieces! Fire time! Fireball!
I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
I'll use the curse mark.
A mere 1,000.
Over here. Fire.
Not a challenge worthy of me.
Over here. Over here. Over here.
These opponents are just fodder.
Over here! Over here!
You mustn't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content.
Over here! Over here!
These opponents are just fodder.
Over here!
No!
Over here!
No!
I should have finished this while I had the chance. You try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
He still hasn't shown me his full power.
This time you'll have to fight the clock as well.
And a mere thousand of them. Not a challenge worthy of me.
You mustn't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content. I want to see you even stronger.
I'm gonna rip you to pieces. I'm gonna rip you to pieces.
These opponents are just fun.
Think Firestein, Fireball Jutsu.
No.
I'm gonna rip you to pieces.
I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display. This is a waste of my time. Is this all you think of my power? Bring them all on at once.
Such confidence. You may regret it.
Discard your needless emotions.
That's my only emotion.
Said without hesitation. But yes, that is how you must be.
Not bad at all, Sasuke.
I wonder if this natural weapon has such power. I must have it. No matter what, I must.
Firestein! Fireball Tsukidori! Rip you to pieces!
You mustn't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content.
These opponents are just fodder.
I'll use the curse mark.
I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
You mustn't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content.
Over here!
More! Show me your power!
These opponents are just...
Over here!
I want to see you even stronger.
to finish this while I have the chance.
Think fire style! Fireball jutsu!
More! Show me your power!
Rip you to pieces!
I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display. And a mere thousand of them. Not a challenge worthy of me.
Okay, now I think it's time to use my device.
Really think you could get me with such a pathetic little trick? Not a challenge worthy of me.
I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Chidori! I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Think fire style! Fireball
Jutsu! I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
Chidori!
Don't interfere!
More! Show me. I want to see you even stronger.
That was it? Real?
Now, would you come back over here?
So, what did you drag me all the way back here for?
Don't worry. I won't let you get bored.
These are the Ambu of the Leaf.
These are the, well, you could call them fakes that I've prepared. However, they've been strengthened by a little gift from Danzo. They're quite powerful. Even you might have trouble with them.
Bring them on already.
I hope you enjoyed my little surprise.
It wasn't bad.
Not bad. A harsh critic.
This is for me. Electrifying. That expression. Facing a thousand opponents without batting an eye. Sasuke. You must be.
Think to this. I'm gonna rip you to pieces.
don't hesitate. Destroy to your heart's content.
I'm gonna rip you to pieces! I'm gonna rip you to pieces!
Strong indeed. As you must be.
Think fire shine! Fireball cooked it! Think this! I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Think!
And a mere thousand of them. Not a challenge worthy of me.
You're strong indeed.
Yes, you must be. Think fire shine! Fireball cooked it! Think this! I'm gonna rip you to pieces!
I never thought you'd try to test my power with such a pitiful display.
Think to this! I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Think! Chidori! Don't interfere! Chidori Shark!
You're strong indeed. As you must be.
Impressive, Sasuke. I guess this wasn't really much of a test for you.
Mission complete.
Did I get them all?
And without a single fatal blow, you're still too soft-hearted. As long as you have mercy, you'll never defeat Itachi.
I'll be merciless enough when I see him. That won't take any effort.
Faced that many opponents without breaking a sweat. They called me a genius, but compared to him... just a little longer, a little more patience, and he's mine.
Lord Orochimaru, are you all right?
Soon that body will be mine.
This body is weakening. This will require administering a rank 10 pill. I'll go get the medicine. Won't take a moment. The medicine can no longer sustain Lord Orochimaru's body. Tomorrow, or better today, the sooner we perform the ritual, the better. But I can't imagine Sasuke going along without a fuss. And what's more, I have a bad feeling about things. I'll keep an ace up my sleeve just in case.
Let's go. This just might end up being fun. Mission start. I no longer have any need for Orochimaru. I think I'll get rid of him. But even I don't know where he sleeps. First thing is to find him.
So this must be what Lord Kabuto had a bad feeling about.
Out of my way. Try and stop him, it'll be the last thing you ever do.
Have you forgotten your dental lord, Orochimaru?
I owe him nothing. It's just a matter of him using it. Me using him.
I'll rip you to pieces!
I should have known they'd be keeping an eye on you. Not that it matters. All who get in my way will be crushed.
Stand down! I won't say it again!
They may be lowly minions, but they sure can be a pain.
I'll rip you to pieces! Think fire time! Fireball! I'll rip you to pieces!
I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals.
I'll rip you to pieces!
All who get in my way will be crushed.
Even all of us together couldn't take him.
I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals. You're nothing but sniveling pests. All who get in my way will be crushed. I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals.
Fire time! Fireball!
You're nothing but sniveling pests. All who get in my way will be crushed. You're nothing but sniveling pests.
I'll rip you to pieces! Think fire time! Fireball! I'll rip you to pieces!
I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals.
Think fire time! Fireball! Think I'll rip you to pieces! Think fire time! Fireball! I'll rip you to pieces!
Even all of us together couldn't take him.
Think I'll rip you to pieces! Fire time! Fireball! Think I'll rip you to pieces!
All who get in my way will be crushed. You're nothing but sniveling pests.
I'll use the curse mark.
Over here!
All who get in my way will be crushed.
Over here!
You're nothing but sniveling pests.
Over here!
All who get in my way will be crushed.
Over here!
Together could take him.
Over here! You're fired! Fireball there too! Over here!
I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals.
No! Over here!
I should have finished this while I had the chance.
You're nothing but sniveling pests.
Think fire shot!
I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals.
Don't interfere! Don't eat sharp!
All who get in my way will be crushed.
Even all of us together couldn't take it.
You're nothing but sniveling pests. I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals. You're nothing but sniveling pests. Get in my way, we'll be crushed. I'll stop it now to achieve my goals.
Take this!
I will stop enough to achieve my goals. You're nothing but sniveling ass. Where are you?
Get in my way, we'll be punished.
Caused me a lot of trouble.
Sasuke! My body!
Sorry, but I'd never hand my body over to someone who's weaker than I am.
You have no say in it. That body has been mine from the beginning.
Over here! Fire!
Fire! So it requires such strength. Compared to 3 years ago, the power of the Uchiha is a thing of beauty. A thing which shall soon be mine.
You can never hope to approach the Uchiha's power.
No, not yet. Not until I make that body my own.
Orochimaru, what are you after? Unlocking the mysteries of nature. I have torn people's lives. All for the sake of this vain and stupid cause of yours. You disgust me. Thinking you could take this nurse was a mistake that will cost you your life.
Sasuke!
You're a disgrace. The legendary Sanin will be shocked to hear this.
I applaud your spirit. However, your true power is nowhere near that of Itachi.
Mission failed.
This
is impossible!
Pathetic, Orochimaru.
Mission complete!
Is it over?
Don't be so hasty. I am immortal. It will take more than that to finish me.
What is this place?
This is the universe inside of me. This is where the transference ritual takes place. Now then, I'll take it. Shine at last. The power of the Uchiha will be mine! Transference ritual is being rejected? It can't be! It's impossible! This is my universe! I created it!
Orochimaru, my eyes can see through all your jutsu. Surely you must know already.
No!
A snake that crawled on the earth dreamt of soaring through the sky, knowing full well it was impossible. Still, hoping beyond hope, it kept its eye on a baby bird that it nurtured in its own nest. The snake is prey, because that bird is a hawk, ready to take to the sky.
This can't be happening! I am Orochimaru! I am immortal! I will not die here! I am the one who will unlock the mysteries of nature! I am the one who will receive everything! I am!
Lord Orochimaru!
Kabuto.
It's only Sasuke. So has the ritual already taken place? No. But this feeling... it can't be.
Which one are you?
Which do you think?
No. You're not.
He's all mine now.
So then, Lord Orochimaru is... Lord Orochimaru.
I have destroyed Orochimaru. Next is... Suigetsu. Don't underestimate the Uchiha.
Mission start.
I need to set my game pieces up just right. First of all, Suigetsu. I'll take him.
You must have Lord Orochimaru's permission to proceed past this point. Leave!
Orochimaru is no more. You get what I mean?
It can't be. Sasuke, what did you do to Lord Orochimaru?
He'll never break the seal that's been set up ahead.
A seal that can only be opened by defeating all of us. You may be strong, but you'll never be able to take us all.
Don't make me laugh. So this is the seal. I have to defeat all of them to unlock it. Stop resisting. Unlock the seal.
Don't underestimate me. I'm willing to die. Why did you kill Lord Orochimaru?
He was no longer necessary. That's all.
But we all may be lacking in power individually.
If we all take him at once, we can stop him.
Give him everything you got!
Fools, you have no idea just how outmatched you are.
Rip you to pieces!
You can repent for your murder, Lord Orochimaru, in the afterlife!
I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Don't interfere! Zuri Shark Kick!
I don't have time to waste on all these small fry.
I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Zuri Shark Spear! Hika!
Don't waver! This kid may be strong, but there's only one of them!
I don't have time to waste on all these small fry. Why do they bother coming out just to die?
Fire gun! Fireball Jutsu!
Okay, what's next?
Death to the traitor!
Why, you? Do you realize what you've done?
I didn't come up here to waste my time with you. I'm fighting mindless jutsu fodder. No surprise there. You know you can't win. Unlock the seal.
Silence, murderer!
Repent for your murder of Lord Orochimaru in the afterlife!
You traitor.
I was never on your side to begin with.
We must avenge Lord Orochimaru. Everyone, we must stop him no matter what!
Cute. Let's see you try. Orochimaru is dead. Why do you fight?
We have sworn fealty to Lord Orochimaru.
No.
Fire sign.
Why do they bother coming out just to die?
Get out of my way. I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Chidori!
You can repent for your murder of Lord Orochimaru in the afterlife!
I'm fighting mindless jutsu fodder. No surprise then.
I'll use the curse mark.
Don't waver. Sasuke may be strong, but there's only one of them.
Over here.
I don't have time to waste on all this small fry.
Over here. Fire style. Fireball jutsu. Over here.
The light. You can repent for your murder of Lord Orochimaru in the afterlife. No, the seal is...
All right. Get out of my way.
Taking on every member of the Sound Village was a bad idea.
Now that Orochimaru is gone, you're all just a herd of lost sheep.
After murdering Lord Orochimaru,
what are you after next?
I'm after vengeance. That's all. Why did it bother coming out just to die?
Don't waver.
Sasuke may be strong, but there's only one of them.
Fire style! Fireball!
Get out of my way.
No. This is... the end. No.
You cannot stop me. Now then, let's go.
Hey, I think you're having too much fun.
Get lost, you eyesore.
I don't think so. I'm going to beat you and then I'll be free.
If you try to stop me, I'll just have to crush you too.
Fireball jutsu!
I don't have time to waste on all these small fry. Bother coming out just to die.
Think to miss. Think to miss. Rip you to pieces.
Die, Sasuke.
Don't interfere. Don't eat dark.
I'll crush you, Sasuke.
the pests are exterminated. Now to find Suigetsu. Here you are. Suigetsu, I'm getting you out of here.
Mission complete!
When I heard all that commotion, I should have known you were behind it. I take it then you've killed Orochimaru.
Yeah. Here, let's get you out of that thing.
I'm free at last. My thanks, Sasuke.
Suigetsu, you're my first recruit. Come with me.
With you? I guess. Since you saved me and all, I can't refuse to go with you. But what for?
For now, just shut up and follow. I'll tell you in time.
Well, you can at least tell me where we're headed now.
We're going to the southern and then the northern hideouts.
Oh, so that means we must be...
Right. I'm taking two more with me. Karin and Jugo.
I'm not real big on those two. We might not all get along real well, just to let you know.
You don't need to be friends. Just cooperate.
Okay, I'll try. So, where to first?
We're going to the southern hideout first, to see Karin.
That woman. I don't really care much for her. Finally here. Man, he never said it would be this far. I'm beat.
We're going in.
Okay now, where is that woman?
I knew it was you two.
It's been a long time, Kari.
I'd heard rumors of Orochimaru's death. You showing up here a free man must mean they weren't just rumors.
That's right.
And why are you here?
I'll be blunt. Karin, come with me. I need your power.
You what? Why on earth should I? I'm in charge here.
Orochimaru is gone.
I've got responsibilities. What about the prisoners?
Suigetsu. Go and free every prisoner in the compound.
Ordering me around as always. Okay, fine, whatever.
There's no more need for a warden. You don't have to stick around. What do you say?
Okay, I'll come.
Quick to decide.
No, I've thought about it a lot. Your timing was right. I'm fed up with guarding this place. So, yeah, I'll go with you.
So you'll be with us from now on.
Hey! I never said I'd follow you!
So, you're not coming then?
All right. I'll come with you.
It's decided then. That just leaves Jugo.
Hey, aren't you tired? Can we rest a little?
Suigetsu, you idiot! You've done nothing but rest! We're almost there! Is it that sword? Is it too heavy? Just leave the stupid thing here!
Quiet, you two.
It's someone from the Northern Hideout. He's still alive.
What happened?
When we got the word that Orochimaru had died, the inmates, they went berserk.
He's lost consciousness.
Whatever. The Northern Hideout sounds like trouble.
It is. It's where Jugo and the other subjects of Orochimaru's experiments are confined.
Experiments, huh? Just what kinds of experiments was he carrying out?
Orochimaru was utilizing an enzyme generated from Jugo in experiments to increase physical ability.
An enzyme generated from Jugo?
You know about it, right? The curse mark.
Huh? The curse mark? Sasuke, didn't you also have a...
Enough talk. Let's go.
Fine. Just ignore me then.
Sasuke, be careful. There's a dense, eerie chakra gathering up ahead.
Don't underestimate the Uchiha.
Mission start.
The feel of this chakra. Jugo isn't with the group of escapees.
That'll save us the trouble of having to kick him out.
You're just gonna charge right in?
Hey, it's okay to take these guys out, right?
Just don't wound them fatally.
If that's an order, I'll obey it.
The gate is closed. Karin, what do we do?
We might be able to do something about it at the lookout tower.
All who get in my way will be crushed. I will stop at nothing to achieve my goals. So this is the lookout tower.
I'm gonna open the gate. Hold them off, okay?
Yeah, hurry up.
What's with these guys? There's just no end to them.
Finish the job, then complain.
Yes, sir, will do.
Fire style! Fireball!
These guys aren't anything special either, huh?
Don't let your guard down.
Jugo, is he really such an important recruit?
That's for me to decide. You don't need to worry about it.
Standing around, especially with you, Sugetsu, you idiot!
Rip you to pieces! Rip you to pieces!
This place will be your grave!
Rip you to pieces!
Sasuke, I'm done up here!
Let's go.
We're moving again?
I'm gonna rip you to pieces!
Oh no.
What is it?
Sorry, Sasuke. There was one more gate after all.
Ah, great job leading the way, Karin.
You shut up! I just forgot about it.
No problem. Karin, tell me where the other lookout tower is.
Okay, I'll tell you. It's here. Sasuke, I'll be right back.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Sasuke, why don't we rest a bit?
Because we're in a hurry.
He never listens to me.
Think fire style! Fireball! Think
so cool!
Think fire
style. I've got goosebumps!
Someday I'd like to take you on for real. Who says Judo isn't gonna be all crazy like the rest of these guys here?
We'll deal with that if it happens. I'll be
smart.
You don't have time to be standing around, especially you, Sugetsu, you idiot! We're here. Jugo is inside this facility.
If we go in now, those guys will follow us and make things difficult.
If we take care of them here, they can't follow us. Come on, Sugetsu.
What a bunch of idiots. They came here to get squashed.
We're not here to fight you.
Who cares what you're here for? I just want to squash somebody!
If you get in my way, I will destroy you.
Let's take a break. I mean, we have to stay hydrated.
We don't have time to be standing around. Especially you, Sugetsu, you idiot!
Rip you to pieces! Take fire style! Fireball system!
Running the northern hideout, I won't give it to you!
Take this! I'm gonna rip you to pieces! Chidori!
What?
Oh, come on! These guys are just totally annoying!
Now, we're going straight to where Jugo is.
So Jugo's here. This won't be easy.
Mission complete!
We somehow managed to survive that.
Jugo must be up ahead.
Some massive chakra is approaching. This is... Jugo!
Who are you? Have you come here to die?
So he has gone berserk.
I'm not here to fight you, Jugo. I just want to talk.
Naive fool! Why would I listen to you? I only want to revel in destruction!
Trying to reason with him is totally out of the question. Sasuke, stand back. I'll take care of this.
Stop it, Suigetsu. We didn't come here to fight.
He's not the type that listens to words. The only language he understands is force.
I'll crush you!
Were you two not listening to me just now?
That showed real intent to kill just now.
What? What do you want?
What's happening?
It seems the impulse has faded, and he's returned to his normal personality.
Jugo. I came to take you out of here. Come with me.
No way! If I go outside, I won't be able to fully suppress the impulse.
Don't worry. I'll be your cage. I'll stop you.
No! What can you do? The only one who can stop my urges is Kimimaro.
Kimimaro died for me. He's gone.
He died for you? Then you're Sasuke Uchiha.
That's right.
You're...
I'll say it again. Come with me.
Kimimaro said that you were a vessel to take his place, like a reincarnation of him. Okay. Kimimaro sacrificed himself to protect you. I want to see what kind of ninja he'd do that for.
Thank you.
Now I've assembled the perfect team. So I'll tell you my plan. My goal is to kill the Akatsuki's Itachi Uchiha, and that's why I want you to lend me your power.
Just as I thought.
From here on, the four of us will move as one. I'm not going to force you to get along with each other, but as long as we're a team, you'll work together.
Huh.
From here on, our team will be called Hebi, and of course, Hebi has only one purpose. Itachi Uchiha.